I think so, yes.
Come on, Michael. Odd Deck is Taylor. They call Odd Deck is Taylor.
Ray Williams will be lifting Sunday, and he will be lifting all the weight. You guys know how it goes.
And Ray's got something to prove, folks.
Wait till
so I
say
tune in on Sunday.
Wow, we need 260 kilos.
Puts it all out there. He enjoys it.
Michael up next to finish off the second round squats with 275 kilos on the bar. Let's see if he can make it look as easy as both Taylor and Austin.
Now, for you guys at home, they're not just resting the bar on their shoulders. They are literally pulling the bar down onto them, trying to bend that bar onto their back and be as tight as possible. There he goes. Nice, solid walk out there for him. Game on.
You blinked him taken away from Taylor easily.
Oh, yeah. There's no doubt. This right now could be a turning point.
Oh, yeah.
Very quickly. What we've already seen some of the guys who wanted to get up to the top of this kind of fall by the wayside already.
Right.
Because they're trying to match everybody else. But right now, Michael Say is ready to make him his own stamp on the 74 kilo class. Take away Taylor Atwood's record that he just set 60 seconds ago.
Let's go, Michael.
Can I confirm him like 40 seconds later? If he doesn't make this opening attempt bench, it's all for naught right here.
I have a good feeling Michael's going to make this pretty easy.
Yeah, I'm not doubting that he's going to do it. But you're on that much of a razor's edge when you have competitors that are this good competing under these bright lights here. And if you want to know American bench record on his second attempt here,
2.7 times his body weight. American record 10 for Michael Say.
No shirt. This is all C. American record at 10. Give him another round of applause. Let's go, Michael. Fire it up.
I mean, this is huge right here. Takes the bar out by himself. That's just amazing. That heavy a weight.
Oh,
wow.
Not kidding. I do, in fact, do that humble brag. But anyways, back to what we were saying. Yes, Michael, we hope that he has a very quick recovery.
A lot of times, it's just the tunes you play. It very well could just be the tunes, baby.